Misha.
Mm.
What you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs soon.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Pasha, you worry too much.
Ну, тебе лица нет.
Ауч, сеструха, that hurts.
Эх, you did that well enough yourself.
Топлячка.
Дурень.
Лягушка.
Козёл.
Жаба.
Both of you.
I'm going to be late.
Sit!
Now there. Isn't that nice? A real family breakfast.
Bombs and bullets. Best way to start the day.
You know, you're gonna get yourself killed having that old rifle in the house, Papasha.
Now who is worried too much?
So, the Germans are approaching the front line. Is that where you're off to?
No. He told me that's not what I'd be the most useful, so... I'm training recruits at the old post office.
Must be nice.
It would have been nice to have a choice in the matter.
At least you get to fight.
Oh, don't tell me at least. You?
Watch it. You're both doing your part. Which reminds me. If any of those ublutki get past you, you know where to send them.
Of course, Opasha. They will never get through. Never.
Blin! I need to run. They're waiting for me.
Miss, you're... Box. I swear. He would forget to keep his own head screwed on without us.
We really are saints.
Honestly. I'll make sure he gets this on the way to the med tents.
You help your country much more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Спасибо, Papa. We should replace your old chair.
Never. It's comfy enough for me.
It's been a while since I played this.
You were a natural. I miss hearing you play.
So many impressive medals, Papa.
It's your mother. She always insisted we display them.
Misha and I were so little in this photo.
Seems like just yesterday. Be safe out there.
Are you taking the children?
It would be crazy to say he has taken up half of Russia.
You think the Germans will push into the city?
Not if you're out there fighting.
Милый мой, the new partisans I'm training will crush them before they get close.
I believe it. Good luck out there. Polina, here to keep your brother out of trouble?
Impossible. Something smells good over here.
Oh, Polina! I saved a loaf for your family.
Спасибо.
You're welcome. Your father has been bothering me for some Borodinsky.
Of course he has. I'll come by and grab it later.
More than this to sell. I'm running low.
Map.
Forget something?
You're a lifesaver.
Lena?
Мы сейчас придем.
I should be going with you.
You probably should.
I have more practice than any of these Red Army Tabaki.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies here.
Fine. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Couldn't even if I tried. My aim is shit compared to yours. It's too bad we can't trade places. I would look great in that uniform.
At least try to make it back from your bomb making. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good at putting people back together now.
Yes, ma'am.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around up there.
I promise you can say I told you so if it happens. Now go!
Go in.
Finally improving. Thanks.
Have you been hearing?
Don't worry. The Red Army will handle it.
Well, be careful out there!
The truck broke down. This way is blocked. Move along.
Your medical officer will assign your duties. She's down the other side of the truck.
Just...
help your country more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Papa-chan?
What have you done?
You have to leave Stalingrad. Now!
Come on!
I should have been here, Papasha.
You take care of each other.
Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.
Da ist doch jemand! Tötet ihn!
He's here! Sie wollen aufhalten!
I think they're dead! Can you cut us free now?
Сестренка, it was incredible!
We're going. Now.
Господи, I was so scared that you and...
Me? You're the one tied up? Take care of the others.
Оля? Папа.
He's gone.
Gone. Oh, no.
Misha.
No.
Misha!
No.
We don't have time for this. We have to get your recruits out of here. If we stay here much longer, we're trapped.
You're right.
Misha, we need to get to the Volga. How do we get out of this building? Misha, focus. How can we escape to the river?
There's an exit here. We could make a run for the sewers. But the Germans are blocking the court here.
It'll be tough. Do you have any extra supplies? Weapons, anything I can use?
I know there were soldiers defending on the roof. They had a radio. There might be supplies, too.
All right. I'll lay down cover fire from there, while you get our people to the sewers.
If you're sure, Sestra, maybe you can reach the roof climbing up there. That should get you to the roof. I'll give you a boost.
I'll find a good place to cover you.
I know. You've always been a better shot than me.
The Pasha is with me now. And I know he wouldn't want us to die in this post office to a bunch of Ublyotki.
He would be proud of you.
He would be proud of us. Get our people to the sewer. I'll lay them fire from the roof.
Don't miss, okay?
I never do.
Okay, ребята. Once we're out on the street, stay hidden until Polina is in position.
Полина, if you can hear me, find the radio. Блять, I'm not receiving. Ой, боже, I hope you're listening to me for once. We are pinned down in the crater by the trolley.
Feind aktiviert! Feindliche Truppen!
Waiting for your first shot before we start moving to the sewer.
You are surrounded, Ivan!
Other side of the crater!
We're getting swamped! Keep those Nazis off us, Sistra! Good job! Okay, everyone! Move to the sewer now! Polina, keep them coming! We need a minute to get the sewer open! Polina, the hotel!
Surviving Stalingrad was no small feat. Escaping, even greater. But no one really escaped something like that. The Nazi war machine had touched all our lives, burned away something important. I think that's what made us attracted to the SOE in the first place. But for Polina, the wound was marrow deep. She was destined to return the favor. And that had made her the deadliest member of my team.
Such a touching story. You couldn't even save the life of your own father. So tell me, why isn't Ivan with an old rifle part of a top secret Allied operation?
You do not scare me, little mouse.
You misunderstand me, Fräulein. I do not need you to fear me. I need only your screams. That will convince your friends to talk.
Why? Because I am a woman. You're not very good at this, are you?
Tell me, what other missions the Allies have in Germany?
Nothing worth talking about.
So, what is worth talking about, Fräulein?
Rising. Go fetch him. We'll confirm my story together.
Take her back. Send me all the records on a Commander Steiner and any photographs of the Russian sniper. Lady Nightingale, yes, that one. And wait. Herr Freisinger, I was just coming to see you. We have confirmation from the woman. The sixth ally is dead.
Is that so?
An American arrested at Tempelhof, trying to steal a plane. This makes no sense.
The
prisoners made a fool of you, Richter. And now you have made a fool of me! The American is being brought here now. If I must interrogate him myself, then I have no use for you.
Trying to be nice.
What did you tell them?
We traded torture tips. Relax. I told the same lies as you.
Did he believe you?
He stopped asking when I brought up Freisinger.
When we get out of here, the first thing I'm going to do is head to the pictures. See Les Trois Mousquetaires. Let Edith Mérard break my heart all over again. And you, Lucas? What's the first thing you'll do when we're out of here?
Me? When I get home, I'm eating Lamingtons for a week. All cakes, all the time.
I know what you miss.
Yeah. I'd like to have that sweet bird Barbara pour me pints at my local until I forget this infernal war ever happened. I don't even know if she's still alive.
Everyone I love is dead. And the only time I feel anything is when I watch a German beg for his life. So, I am exactly where I need to be.
Wade showed up just as I'd hoped. He played his part well without even knowing my plan. The team had written him off. But I was counting on him being his usual charming self.
Try that again, Kraut, and we're gonna have a real fucking problem.
Your team lied about you, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant? Now, is that so hard? Finally, some respect.
I know you was the sixth man. What did you want with that plane?
You Nazis. You make me miss fighting in the stinking Pacific.
I want to know what else they've lied about.
Wade had talked himself out of worse situations. If you heard him talk about Midway, you could tell he was no stranger to hyperbole. Every time Wade told the story, it was a little different. He added a wing of Zeros or another aircraft carrier to his tally. But I read the reports about what happened that day. If Wade was exaggerating, it was only by a little.
Remember, our primary objective is destroying the two Japanese carriers. VS and VB squadrons will each take one. Fighting Squadron 6 will provide cover. If the weather holds, we'll be in and out before they know what hit them. This wind will give us the Pacific. Now go out there and get the carriers.